I'm back in the game. That's right, homies. Another one. Set the thumbnail, lovely stuff. Can't remember what we're doing. We got to this bit. We got teleported to there, but we're not doing that because it's too far away. So we're going to start from here. Alright, perfect. Let me just add a couple shares. But let's follow that then. I'm not going through that bit, mate, because you got that big dude there that shat on me last time. So we're going around. Oh, it's him. Hi there. Isn't there supposed to be there. Alright. Let's go kill this noob first. Easy, bro. That looks important over there. Don't have a boss or something, please. Supposed to be someone here. I'll pass, mate. Alright, let's leave this bit for now, because I don't want to defer too much from the path. Although I do want to go over here. See that? Techers. Where am I going? I'm being attacked. I can't see the map. Nah, I'm good, bro. I ain't going anywhere near him. He's a beast. Oh, shit! He's behind me. How's he hit me then? He's chatting shit.
over here.
How art thou?
Hello. It's rather chilly here, isn't it?
Yeah, it's pretty cold.
My mistress sent me off on an errand, but I was accosted by a ruffian. And now I'm in a bind. Could I ask you lend a hat thug made off with a precious necklace? Only, if you've any qualms confronting your own, I shall find another... Oh, thank you, dear.
I'll do it, mate. No problem.
What a blessed thug should be resting at an abandoned home down the way. Please. Please stop, brave tarnished.
Bro, I jumped, man!
You can only tire by striking this barrier.
I'm trying to hit you, bro. I just jumped. I can't find any bear mushrooms, which is good. There's another night boss here. Alright, well, I'll not do that then. Because I want to die. Just yet, thank you. Get the fuck away from me! Can I level up? No. Right, I'll tell you what I want to do. I want to go back to this mug. Smack him up. See if we can do it. Okay, attempt number like 28, mate. But I will do it. Because I'm a G. Take off them, because I don't need them at a minute. Let's go, baby! This fucking nerd. Hit me with your shield, bro. Oh, shit. Ah, oh, fuck, I was too close. Shit. Fuck, I went into my face! What are you doing? I'm shit, mate. Yeah, fuck it. I am ass, bro. Shit, because I can't use fucking jellyfish, man. Let's fuck him up. How did I miss? Oh, that was close. Fuck off, man! What range is that? Probably was nowhere near me. There's no way that hit me, man. Honestly, there's actually no way it fucking hit me. This is stressful, mate. Quite like a bitch. That range is stupid! No, we're actually doing well, you know. No, 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 no! Please, he's got one hit left! Fuck, I'm gonna do it! Out of that, you pussy! I don't even know what that is. Please tell me it's something good. Man, that took the piss. What was it? What did we learn? A fucking incantation. Better than nothing. It's better than nothing. Put this down a tiny bit. Just a tad. Oh no, oh, my camera's gone. Oh Jesus. Just stick. Just stick. Just stick. Now you can see my whole fucking fat. There we go. Lovely. Because I can lay down. You can still see my flipping fat skull. Know what I mean? Perfect.
Right.
I need man like jelly back. Strange looking house.
What are you looking at? Trying to start something, mate?
Do you know who I am, you dickhead? I'll fucking stab you, mate.
That necklace, what you're after, is it? Well, show me what it's worth to you.
I'll cut your fucking dick off.
With it. I'm not in love with it or nothing. You're a shrewd one. First, you have... All right. Thing's no damn your bloody idea, mate.
Yeah, now you're dead. Bitch. Pussy! You're fucking funny, that's why, mate. So that's quite a wham helmet, that is. I'll bang it on, and we'll take down one of these. How are we still heavy? Alright, and then let's go back up on these then. Alright, safe. I look cool as fuck. And then we go to that. Link. Cool. Was that it? Oh well, alright. Let's go give this necklace back. Just better give me something good for it. Got it, you mate.
Yes. That is my missing necklace. Thank you kindly. I am in... Did I forget? I am Raya, in the service of Lady Tanith of the Volcano Manor. I seek Stalwart Tarnished, who might join our house. You are very brave yourself. Not only a steady heart, merciless, even to your own kind.
You threatened to stab me, bro.
Is precisely... Brave Tarnished, seek the Altus Plateau, the realm of the Erdtree. Most tarnished. But you are no ordinary to Volcano Manor. Will fully extend its invitation.
Mate, nah, that, honestly, my mask looks like a fucking rusty gimp mask. You know what I mean? It's not a great look. Anyway, we go north to fight this bitch. Pussy. Not going near it. Not a chance. Nope, I saw it again. Not going near it. Oh shit, he saw me. Fuck. Fuck, man, that hurts, bro! I'm resting so it doesn't still hit me, man. Let's have a look. Let's have a look about. Let's see what we can find. Shee! Oh fuck, there's nothing here. So far, so good. Having a scan, see if we can see anything. Oh, crap! Let's try over here, innit? Old YouTube. Perfect. That looks dangerous, so I'm literally just gonna leave it because it looks like it's gonna shit on me. Can see that thing then.
Your lanyard.
Shit, bro!
It's me, Dieros. Answer me, would you?
What are you doing? Friend,
tell me if you know, would you? The whereabouts of the hidden house of those despicable fiends. The recusants who hunt their fellow tarnished. They laid hands upon my servant Lanya. The tale of House Hoslow is... I, Dialos, swear to deliver the message. They laid hands upon... The tale of High
I want to kill him.
They laid hands... The tale of High
Yeah, I'm gonna kill him, fuck it. Cause you got a cool ass weapon. Bad. Nice. That helmet's shit! What about its weapon? No, that's not bad, you know. Dexterity 20, I'll be able to get that soon. That's sweet, that's cool. I need more endurance, that's what I need. That's the one thing I need to level up. Definitely, because I'm running out of attacks too quickly, man. Look at this fucking fanny. Bro, you spit down your little riff! Fucking dickhead. Well, that wasn't very nice, was it? Okay, come up here. Oh, treasure chest. Pointless. Onwards we go. Oh, scarab! Nice. I knew I heard it, man. Why are you hitting my horse, bro? Oh no, that's right, shots to the top. We've already used that. I don't want to use that again. Oh, does it? Wait, I want to try it actually. I don't think I've used this one. See what it does. Oh, sick, nice, okay. Oh, cool. Before I do this, when I use my my runages, I'm about to level up. Okay. I don't know which way to go. Do we go down there or do you go up there? Go down here. Well, they ain't going anywhere near that thing, mate, to tell you that much. Who's this? Who's this nerd? Oh shit, he's a strong nerd. He's a strong nerd. Alright. Well, like, good job I'm stronger than it. What in the world is this? Oh my, okay. Let's try that again. Yo, look at that tower! I mean, castle. Tower, castle thing. It's cool. Rolling? For what? Go, bitch. Oh, brother's strong. Go, bitch. Bitch! Well, they've got an item on that, so I'm gonna go around. Sorry. Oh shit. I'll see you, Roy. Bitch. Can I be a fucking bitch? I have to kill the giants first, don't I? Yep. Well, that hurt like a bitch. Bro, move then, you fucking sausage, man. What are you doing? Oh, I'm getting this, I'm getting this, I'm getting shot on now. Open it now, only one's dead. Yeah, nice. I'm good, I don't want it. I can use jellyfish, nice. You still hit me from there, man. Sight, man. Oh, no, it's pissing me off. Nah, you fucking bitch! Oh, I spawned all the way back here. Alright, that's fine. I think that ups all of our stats because we've got the gold room. I'll take it. For me. Got around these dudes. I want to take out that camp first. Why don't I just fucking drink that, man? Jellyfish! that fucking dog. I want to get rid of first. Oh my god, are you taking the piss? Shot myself, I thought I fell off the edge. Jesus Christ. I have to get my runes back. I'm not leaving them. Not a chance, mate. I'm missing all these little nerds first, though. Because I'm not fighting these again. I don't think I'm strong enough to be here, really, but we'll try my best. I've already got the item out of that, so that's fine. How is he sniping me from there, bro? It's not Modern Warfare 2, mate. Alright, let's get these a lot first. Okay. That's fine. It's this fucking dog. That's fine. I don't care. I've got them back, so it's fine. Oh, why is Big Daddy here? Oh, he's strong. Okay. Jellyfish, back me up, bro. Okay, he's dead, that's fine. That's good. Okay, not too bad. Not too bad. Two chests, we'll take it. It's going well. Absolutely nothing that we need. What's up, bitch? What the fuck? How is he not dead? Oh, he's big boy. Okay, he's a big boy. Fuck. Fuck! Nah, what the fuck? Oh, now I'm getting fucking sniped again, man. Bitch! Fucking... Oh, I didn't want to do this. I didn't want to go through here. I didn't want to do it. Who the fuck is sniping me? There you are, you little nerd. Idiot, mate. Idiot. Oh, what's up here? No secret passage then. He lied to me. Yeah, nah, I'm good. He's strong. I'm alright. I'm gonna give him a miss, mate. Jellyfish shield. What the fuck? Leave me alone. Iron ball. Okay. That's sick. That's cool, man. That's sick. I want to see what these do. Ah, shit then. Alright, well, we're not going to go there, because clearly I'm too weak for that. So, let's see what's up here instead. Let's go this way. Because we got teleported here for a reason. So, let's see what we can do. Why do I feel like there's going to be a boss here? Because... Oh, Mr. Jellyfish can look after him there. Right, hit him then, man! Jesus! Alright, well... Is there something around here then? Hello, wolves. Bitch. Jump up that man. A whole try jump attack. Okay. Sick. Oh, it's a boss. Not sick. Please tell me I could summon jellyfish when I walk through the door. I'm dead. I'm fucking dead. I am so dead. How is this fair? Jellyfish, do something, man! I'm gonna fucking die! Thank you. Move! I'm doing it. I'm doing it! Where is it? I forgot I've lost it. There it is. I'm doing it, bro. This is the one. Let's get rid of that. Anything else we can put on? I'm going to rune arc it as well, because why not? My last one, but it's worth it. Is there anything else I can use? Nah, just jellyfish. Alright then. Do me proud, jellyfish. Do me proud. How the fuck is it so strong? Jellyfish, you're fucking slacking, mate! Oh, get fucked. Oh, get fucked! Let's go. Would I get anything? Are you mad? Oh, just. Okay, frost build up. Am I going to use it? No. So that was shit. But it's fine. It's still a cool weapon. I don't know if frost is any good in this game, but we'll take it. We'll take it. Small dubs, bro. Mate, these wizards are pissing me off. Fuck off, wizard! Oh, cool. We ain't doing too bad this run, to be fair. This round, I mean. Still need more stamina because we're running out easily. Hello, young sir.
Well, look at you. We don't receive many visitors. I presume you are a tarnished. What brings you here?
Chicken.
Oh, pardon me. I am E.G., a blacksmith who once served the Carrion Royals. An old codger who refuses to retire his rusty hammer. So here I am, still quietly plying my trade on this spot. Perhaps you'd like a display? These bones are old, but still able.
Shall I kill him? Joking.
Oh, watch out. When I'm absorbed in my smithing, I lose sight of all else. If you come too close, I'm apt to cause you harm. I am, after all, terror. You don't know how hard it is not to break. Grave tarnished. This territory once belonged to the Carrion royal family. Their manor lies not far beyond this point. When the Rhea Lucaria Academy turned
guessing
the
that's
Carrions,
it.
The Knights of the Cuckoo descended on this tract. After leveling it, the Caricarians were taken off guard.
I can't. Oh, he didn't make it, I'll show up. Unless you wish.
explain of the enchanted snare that remains at the Royal Carrion Manor. Whatever you do, brave Tarnish, I've explored the enchanted.
Okay. Whatever you... Well, I'm not going to go there for now because it looks scary. All right, we're not doing it. So we're going to go back to here. What's up, bitches? Shit, move. Still need more stamina, mate. Oh, that was still medium load. Look at that. Man, we look sick. Bad. What's up, bitch? We open that door there. Let's see. Oh shit, I got that big fucking fire thing happening it. Forgot about that. Nice. No, we can't get in there, that's fine. I'm pretty sure there's one dude around here. Yeah. Bitch! I'll beat. Nice. Right, let's go up here. Glintstone key. Right, so hold on. I remember we got a note before, which was this, the meeting place. So there is the castle. No. Yes. Oh, let me look again. Okay. So there's the town bit. Is it there? I think it's there. I'm guessing it's there. It better be there, you know what I'm saying? Now I just need to get down there without falling off and damaging ourselves too much. Because I think we'll insta... What the fuck is that? It's a bear. I'm staying away from that, mate. Is there a way for us to drop down without dying? Not for a look of it, no. There we go. Oh shit, it's Mr. Crab. Can we kill him? Or is he gonna be like, he's gonna fucking kill us? I ain't too bad. Piece of piss, mate! Easy! You sneaky fuck, look at that. I need to kill these first. That just looks so wrong on every level. Let's get this down here. Can I free aim this? Hold on. Are you nuts? Let's go. Nice. Okay. That looks sick. We can hold this knot as well, which is cool. What's the attack do? Well, at least we've got a weapon that we can use for holy attacks, so it's all good. Now, let's go to this meeting place. Oh, runes, okay. Better get them quickly, I'm getting poisoned to fuck. There we go. Why in the world are they? We ain't doing too bad. We've still got to get to that meeting place. Hopefully there's not a boss there. Because I am under... Oh, okay. What's going on here? Hello, sir.
Ah, there you are. You claimed a great room and had your audience with the two fingers. At the round table home.
How do you know that, you creep?
You don't say. Well, what a relief that must be. You may go then. May the wisdom of the...
I want to kill him.
Oh? Aha. Your intuition serves you well. My doubts had been piling up, you see.
I want to kill him.
The words of the two fingers cannot be trusted. Truly, naught I believe that when the Elden Ring was shattered, the two fingers were corrupted, their guidance skewed, even worse.
I'm going to kill him.
Fingers harbor no love. That's the part.
Oh, well, sorry, mate, but you've got to die now. Oh shit! Oh, but I'm dying! Why has he got some bees that come after me? What the fuck? I shouldn't have done this. Oh, no. I'm it! Shut up, you pussy! Is that it? Is that all I got? Is that literally, is that seriously all I've got? Well, this looks dodgy, doesn't it? Are you nuts? I've just killed a boss, now I've got to kill another one. Have that, you nerd! I didn't get anything! That is out of order. I didn't get anything for doing that. Well, fair enough. That's cool. Got a little upgrade. pussy. What the fuck? Jellyfish. I need you, bro. How did... Oh my god, I'm nearly dead. I'm so underleveled again, clearly. Okay, he's dead. Mate, jellyfish is a G, mate. Not bad, not bad, not bad. Didn't get anything for it, which is a shame, but... Chest! Nice. Sick. You know what? Blood and frost build-up. That's not bad, you know. I might, level up after a bit. Oh shit! What the hell? Okay, well this is where we gotta go to, so... Okay, well that's got our magic up. Is the ones for health. Because that is a dragon! That is a fucking dragon. Let's kill the dragon then. That is a fucking strong dragon! You're nuts! I'm cheesing this, mate. I don't even care. I fucking ran out. Nah, I ran out, fuck's sake. Where's my bow? Where's my bow? Where's my bow? Please tell me I've got bows. If I survive this, I'm a G, I don't even care. How the fuck did I just die? Are you mad? Are you mad? You know what? I don't mind though, because what I'm going to do is I'm going to go to my brother, Carlo, whatever you say his name. I'm going to cheese this boss to the max, mate. Yes, I am. I'm here to sell some stuff. And then I am gonna buy some bolts, mate. That's what I'm buying. Sweet. All 99 of them.
Goodbye.
Nice. Yeah, no problem. And then we're gonna fly back to this place. Big brain. Oh, that's not where I wanted to go. But that'll do. I'm going to fly all the way back and kill this dragon. I swear there's a place closer to that dragon that you can thingy. Hello, sir. Goodbye, sir. There's got to be a thingy closer to that. All the way, and run all the way back to the dragon. It's a bit of a piss take, to be honest. You know, there probably is, to be honest. I'll just have to have a look around. It does seem a bit out the way. Do you know what I mean? But we're gonna go kill this dragon. I've been there. There's gotta be a grace closer to that, surely. Surely there's gotta be a grace closer to this dragon. Hello people watching the stream. Thanks for watching. Do appreciate it. I'm a bit of a new. Oh, there we go. There's a grace. Thank God. I'm trying to kill that dragon currently. It's not going well. But we're getting there. I've decided to try and cheese it with some bolts and a horse. So we'll see how it goes. Alright, here we go. I'm going to call in Manlock Jellyfish first. Then I'm going to go get my runes back. I'm not losing them. Got to play it smart. And then we cheese him. Cheese fest, mate. Oh, okay, he's gone. Run, you fool! Oh, that was close. Oh, no, jellyfish dead now. Fucking stupid little thing. I'm concentrating so hard right now, I'm not even joking. We ain't doing too bad. The cheese fest is real. One more. You did. Let's go! Give me something good. A dragon heart that I'm never gonna use. Brilliant. Yeah, great. Cheers, mate. Well, better be something good here then. Because that's ridiculous. Okay, that's good. That's good. That means we can get through that bit now. Put my katanas back on. That's good. I'll take it. Check if there's anything up here first. I mean, I don't know. There probably wouldn't be, so I'm not even going to bother. But I do see a beetle on the top, a white one. Hey? There you are. Is he playing fucking Oil and Seek or something, mate? What do you mean? Yeah, about time. Dickhead. Okay, so we can go back up here now. And get into the city. $22,000. Okay, we can get two levels out of it. Ain't too bad. So we're going to get some endurance, and then we're going to get some, we're going to get some strength, and we're going to come back here after we go to this place first, and see if anything's changed. Bro, why am I emoting at her?
The children tainted.
I already spoke to you about this. Don't need to speak to you about that. Do you have any new dialogue?
Well then.
No.
The Golden Order.
Yeah, shut up. No one cares. What about you? Will you speak to me yet? No. Okay. You're boring. What about man like Rog?
Always good to son.
Nothing. Alright then.
Greed, are you here for...
I want jellyfish upgraded, but I can't. Wait, why am I heavy rolling now? Oh, because I lost my flipping thingy, didn't I? That's alright.
Lay out your arms, then.
Nice.
tackle, no matter.
All right, let's go. Can I grab that? Okay, not. So I can summon something. That's the right thing. Let's rest first to get my potions back. Cool. Okay, and then let's hopefully we'll be able to get to call someone in. Nice. For Falhildo. Let's go, Modular.
Hey!
The fuck is one behind me? Bro, get off me, bro! This shit's hard as fuck! Why the fuck are there snipers there? Fuck off, you little nerd! Nice. Where's my fucking guy you going, man? What the fuck? Where's he gone? Where's my guy gone, man? He's fucking left me. Fuck off, man. What am I supposed to do when I can't even see where he's gone, man? Just fucking left me, the idiot. What an absolute div. Now I've got to do it all the fucking game. Cheers, mate, for leaving me. No problem. Yeah, great. I'm fucking legging him, I don't give a shit. I'm gone, bro. I'm dipping. Where am I actually going? That fucking thing scared me then, Jesus Christ. Okay, we're doing alright. We didn't do too bad. Please work. Did it work? He's gone. Surely not. Surely he'll get summoned. Because I ain't got a clue what I'm doing on this bit. Good evening, sir. Bro, why is he not summoning, man? Oh, there he is. Why did it take so long to fucking... Okay, my man's a bit of a G, so I'll take it. What's down here? Okay. Oh, I know a chest. Yeah, we get it. Oh, sick. What a geezer. Yeah, we get it, man. Why do you keep running off, you dickhead? At least he's helping, though. Fair play, mate. What a geezer. Is this a hidden place? No, okay. Yeah, I'm coming. Okay, I'll have the one on the right. I'll have the one on the left. Okay, no, right. Bitch! Let me get this. Ritual pot. Shit! I like your pussy. Where to now, master? Chest. Comet. Stone sword key. What a legend. Oh, okay, let's go. Mate, this geezer's a legend, mate. He showed me everything. This talisman I've just got. Okay, well, I don't have sorcery, so it's fine. So far, so good. Let's do this. The Red Wolf of Radagon. Oh, shit. No. This game sucks. Serious. Serious sausage. What have we got? Okay, let's try this one. Hit, man! One fucking hit! Fuck! Suck your left toenail, mate.
I don't believe we've met. I'm known as D.
live in death and weed their death root. Heed my warning. Those who live in death should be left all the more, unless you wish to lay down.
I'll stab you.
Well, well, with a prowess for weeding death root, how would you like to earn the strength if you're inclined to haunt more of those who live in death? And then I'll introduce you to Garank, the beast clergyman. I have a matter of my own, and the beast himself wishes. What say you? Very well. I've marked the location for it. Will lead you to Garank, the beast clergyman.
Okay, cool. Cool, cool, cool.
Always good to son.
Oh, D.
Ah, so you've met D. D is an old friend. We found ourselves journeying together for a time, bound by our exploration of death. But our paths have since diverged, never again to cross. Though that's hardly an uncommon fate for two friends.
Alright, well, I'll stab him. Yeah, look at him. All his armor, he looks sick. What was I going to do? I was going to sell some stuff. I was going to buy. All these can go. I don't need them. Send all of it, mate. I want to be leveled. That boosts intelligence, so it might actually be quite thingy to have it on. Ah, oh, but my HP goes down. Shit, okay. Fuck that then. Okay, well, I've got 6.3k. I am actually. Right, I need to buy. What do I need? I need to buy something. I need to buy some of the summoning things. These. That's what I needed to buy. Okay. Come, give me a sign. Give me someone. Fuck. I'm just gonna run through it then, fuck it. Wrong side, shit. Bossed it, mate. Bossed it. Alright, let's do him. Heal, heal, heal. Thank you. shit. Heal you, you cockhead. Let's go! Oh my god, look at that HP, that was clutch as fuck. Jeez. I had like one HP left. Okay, we can level up twice. So let's get our strength up and our health. Just to be safe. And then let's call it a day because I am very tired. Please like and subscribe. It helps. Peace out.